Hi, I'm Jenny Fletcher. I'm a professional triathlete, and today I'm talking about the lower back SpiderTech tape. What I love about SpiderTech tape, it's pre-cut, ready to apply. I'm using one of my athletes here, Kent, otherwise known as Rocky, to show you how to apply it. First thing I do is I have to take all the perforations here, and I just bend them, tear them apart, just like that. Number one, this is really easy one to do. Once you have that done, all right, so we have to have your, you have to be bent over, so bend over a little more, yeah, right there. You want to take number one. I'm going to take off the tape. I'm going to apply it right to the lower back right there. I'm going to rub it in. Then you can see on the back it says 2 and 3. And I want to go just on the sides of the spine, like that. Just let it roll out like that. Both sides, just like that. Super easy. And this one you can go just a little bit wider. Like that. How fast and easy was that? See how when he's standing, it creases like that? That's exactly what you want. All right, head to SpiderTech.com and use my code Jenny20 and order your SpiderTech. I'll see you back for more on how to apply.